My name is Aisha, and on behalf of Captain Laurel, Force Officer Amanda, I'm happy to welcome you on board. Our flight time will be 2 hours and 1 minute to Orlando. Thank you, Miles Plus members, for your loyalty and to our customers for choosing to fly with us today. Our entire United team is here to make sure you have a great flight. While service is our passion, safety is our top priority. So please take a minute and pay attention to the following safety demo, even if you are a frequent flyer, as each aircraft type is different. Please review the safety card located at your seat and follow along. Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, please take your seat, fasten your seatbelt low and tight across your lap. To fasten, slide the flat metal end into the buckle tight by pulling the loose end of the strap, lift the buckle to release. In case of unexpected turbulence, keep your seatbelt fastened even when the seatbelt sign is off. Please take a moment to look around in order to familiarize yourself with the aircraft. This Boeing 757 is equipped with 8 exit doors, 4 on each side of the aircraft. If the doors are open, emergency slides will automatically inflate. If unlikely, but in a water landing, all exit doors, except those located just behind the wings, are equipped with side wraps, which attach from the aircraft and are used as life rafts. The 2 doors located just behind the wings are equipped with slides and should not be used in a water landing unless flagged by a crew member. You'll also find 2 life rafts located in marked compartments. One is in the ceiling compartment and at the window exits, and one is in the ceiling compartment at the doors just aft of the wings. There are also 4 window exits over the wings. When open, ramp slides will automatically inflate. If needed, life flags are located in the window frames of the aft wing exits. In a water landing, do not use the window exits unless advised by a crew member. All 12 exits are marked with overhead signs. As you locate the 2 exits nearest your seat, remember they may be behind you. If you must evacuate the aircraft, exit path lights on or near the floor will illuminate and guide you to an exit. Look for a change in color or an exit sign to indicate that you've reached an exit. For everyone's safety, leave all carry-on bags behind. Please refer to the safety card near your seat for the operation of the exit doors on this aircraft. It is also unlikely, but if necessary, oxygen masks will drop from above your seat and from the restroom ceilings. If a strap appears and you cannot reach the mask, pull down on the strap to access your mask. Firmly pull the mask to extend the plastic tube and start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic band over your head, and tighten the straps. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag does not inflate. Put your mask on before helping others. In the unlikely event oxygen is needed on today's flight, please remove your face coverings before putting on your oxygen mask. Should you need it, you'll find a life vest with a water-activated light in a pouch under or between your seats. When directed, pull the tab to retrieve the pouch. If there's a strap, remove it from around the pouch. Tear the pouch open, remove and unfold the vest. Slip it over your head, wrap the belt around your waist, and secure it to the buckle in front. Pull the loose end to tighten. Just before leaving the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down sharply on the red tab or by pulling into the tube. This aircraft also has infant life vests, which can be distributed if necessary. Smoking, vaping, or using e-cigarettes or smokeless tobacco is not allowed on this aircraft. FAA regulations prohibit tampering with, signaling, or destroying laboratory smoke detectors. U.S. law also requires passengers to comply with lighting signs and crew member instructions. We'll be taking off soon. Please bring your seat backs up, close your tray table, fasten your seat belts, return your headrest to their original position. Food and beverages must be collected and put away for departure, and we'll be coming by to collect remaining items that you'd like to describe this time. Flight attendants, please complete final safety checks and be seated. If you're seeing the exit row, now is a good time to go ahead and open that window shade for taxi and takeoff. We're going to be dimming the cabin lights so you can rest. Please buckle your seatbelt or ready blanket or clothing so we can see it when we come through the aisle. Thank you again for flying with us. I'll be back with more details about today's flight once we're in the air.